Hello everyone, welcome to Logic Terrain. In this video we are going to look at examination Telangana paper, mathematics paper 1, question number 1. So let's have a look. Here it is a question. If A is equals to x such that x is a factor of 24, then find n of A, which means we need to find number of elements in A. Here what is A? A is a set, so which is factors of 24. So first let's find factors of 24. So 24 is equals to, 24 can be written as the product of 1 into 24, 2 into 12, 3 into 8, 4 into 6. Since these all are products, so these are, we'll divide 24 exactly, each individual. So therefore, each individual is a factor of 24. Therefore, the set A is equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. So in this set, we have total 8 elements. Therefore, n of A is equals to 8. The number of elements in set A is equals to 8. Clear? This is it.